How's it going, guys? In this video, I would like to show you how to make a quick, cheap, delicious and healthy breakfast every morning. And because I'm a student and I don't have much time or money, I came up with this simple recipe that I would like to share with you.
So every morning after taking a shower and my morning meditation, I'll come to the kitchen to prepare my breakfast. I'll start with filling the kettle with water and switching it on. Next, I'll grab a banana and cut it into small pieces. Bananas are a very healthy energy source that keeps many professional athletes going, and they improve your mood, reduce stress, and enhances your happiness levels. After that, take an apple, give it a wash, split it in half and cut out the apple core in the same way I'm doing it. And then do the same what you did with the banana, so simply cut it into small pieces. And again, apples, like any other fruits, have some health benefits, so they are a good thing to add to your breakfast. Next, you will take hot water and pour it into the pot, which you can place on the low heat. Now it's the time to add some porridge oats, some chia seeds, which is one of the popular superfoods, and apart from its health benefits, it's a bunch of boosting power to kickstart your day. My next ingredient, coconut oil. It also helps you to feel energized, so add a tablespoon of coconut oil to your breakfast, which will also make it taste better. And add the final ingredients, which are dried fruits and a seed mix, containing, among other, the sunflower and the pumpkin seeds. To make the whole meal taste better, you can add some cinnamon on the end. Mix it all with apple and banana, and voila,